We are an independent organization. We work with government, but we don't work for government, and that provides us enough leeway and enough intellectual freedom to remain objective within our pursuit of bridging research policy gap. For SDPI, we were not able to attract and retain the high quality researchers because we were not able to pay them, and we were not able to pay them because we didn't have enough projects, and we didn't have enough projects because we didn't have enough researchers. Yeah. So it was a vicious cycle. And the first thing that we were able to do with the help of TTI was to break this vicious cycle, whereby we could have researchers without thinking of from where their salaries would come. And then because of their research work, we were able to attract more funding. And then we turned this vicious cycle into a virtuous cycle. Now, when it comes to research, there are many areas on which SDPI focus. For example, the whole area of climate change, the financial policy, poverty reduction, food security. So there were many areas where at that particular time, we didn't have enough funding to carry out that research. But because of TTI funds, we had hired the researchers who were conducting their primary and secondary research. And we were able to produce some research papers on the basis of which then we got some big projects that helped organizations financial sustainability. SDPI is one of the leading policy influencers in Pakistan, if not in the region. I myself serving on Prime Minister's Economic Advisory Council, and I have been serving this council with three prime ministers. So, beyond any political affiliation, SDPI's niche in policy influence is recognized. And the reason is because of TTI fund, we were able to spare time. The researchers, we were able to charge their time to TTI so that they could sit on government committees, government advisory councils, and do their homework and provide objective and meaningful suggestions. And this is important. Being on committee is not sufficient unless and until one is able to meaningfully contribute there. And being a full-time researcher at SDPI, being a full-time employee at SDPI, we were able to charge our time to TTI fund and engage with government in a meaningful manner.